I'll see some of my friends from Iloa and Keystone, and some Worth It. So join us as we present to you the media Halloween Parade with a lot of great stuff. CFL ready, I'll ask Igor to roll the film. Igor, roll the film! There you have it. I know I never guess it, but it's our annual Halloween special here on Showcase. It's really amazing. We're all over the... This is the best day when all the people in media decided to shower gifts on these trick-or-treaters. From all over the world, people are waiting for the hour to strike, waiting to catch the glimpse of those legendary media legends. I myself have been a veteran of the media Halloween Parade for some time. It's really amazing. I'm now a veteran of the media Halloween Parade. I am proud to have served on the Halloween Parade. I'm the board of media for some time. As you know, media has been a constant source of ribbing in my life. Let's see what we got. We got Pencrest High School. As you know, these girls work all year long. Really amazing. They've worked all year long for this band. Really amazing. And every year they come in costume. Some of the best ideas I had in my life. As you know, I'm retired from the Halloween Parade. It's really amazing. Right, come here. We're proud to sponsor this every year. Well, there's no place like home for Dorothy, and she's not in Kansas anymore. It's really amazing. This is sponsored by the Players Club, it's worth more, I guess. They're amazing. King Kong. We've got this girl. Well, I see you got some girls of the future. It's really amazing. And we have the Red Devil himself. Whoa. Seems like Little Boy Blues, but haunted by the Red Devil himself. Conchichi. Really big back in 1983, really amazing. Anyway, two monkeys. Wow, this is really amazing. Well, we got King Arthur, we got a rabbit. Ooh, she fell. There we go. Wow, this is really amazing. This is quite adventurous, but it's really amazing. Well, we're proud to sponsor this every year. It's really amazing. Well, I think there's more coming. Well, we have Queen Elizabeth coming. Make way for the Queen. And we have Princess Di, our medieval princess. What amazing. Hey, this is really scary stuff. And there's Mickey! Here we have a girl of the future, and we have another girl of the future, Snow White and Batman Beyond, with Robin Hood. Wow, there's Dracula. Oh, Cat in Hat. There's a rock star. Wow, here's some great stuff. Let's see what we got. We got Dorothy, the witch. We got Girl of the Future. We got Boy of the Future. Spider-Man, another witch. Oh, the Superman. Anyway, there's something. Snow White. Let's say we got Dorothy again. It's really amazing. I tried to get Lemony Snicket on the show, but we don't know where he is. I don't know, maybe he disappeared. It just comes and goes. I don't know where he is. I'll see where he is. Oh, we got Alice. Wow, it's a really good Alice. We got Lil Bo Peep. Tried to get Lemony Snicket on the show, but I don't know where he is. He just disappeared. I have a really good Alice. That's why I like tradition and originality. That's what I like, tradition and originality. We got Barbie. Pink. Ooh, scary. Looks like we've been haunted by the Red Devil again. The Genie, Spider-Man, and there's a turtle. Hi! Oh. Look, I think we got some media's finest leading the wicked away. Uh-oh. Oh, look at that. Oh, we got Red Robin. More tradition and originality. Oh, look at that. It's Batman. Oh, just think of a flood of memories this will bring. Dressed like a peacock. Yeah, girl, she cues the button. This is why you should have pride in your community. Amazing, just like pirates. Not really amazing. They sound like a ship. Yo ho, a pirate's late for me. Da 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 da. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's late for me. Oh look, it's some media fire department. As usual, this is why I should have Finder Kennedy. They're the ones that find your fires for you, and keeping your city safe, and it's all worth it. This is why you should respect your fire department. Look at those girls, they're cute as buttons. This is why you should respect your community. Paxton Hall Middle School. It's our band. It's really amazing. We must have 1,000 abandoned houses in Delaware County in Philadelphia. Is the city turned down? No. They're too busy going to casinos. What's the use of having fight in your city if people won't let you? Well, there's a Paxton Hall marching band. Don't break your arm, pat yourself on the back. Well, this is really amazing. We've got better angles the first time. There's the Hulk. Look at that girl, she's cute as a button. That's Cinderella. That Clifford. Oh, look at that. Look at that girl, she's cute as a button. Oh wow, we got a pink lady. Two pink ladies. Buzz Lightyear, we got... very good Spider-Man. What do you got? Hey, what's this? Wow, this is amazing. You gotta see this. We got Beverly Hills Middle School. Why did they get the big meaty rolls on the squad? Well, this is really amazing. For sure got my 2 cents. Oh, we got Ladybug. Wow. Oh, look at this. It's Brownie Troop. And there's Lady Liberty, there's Ballerina, there's Witch. Another Lady Liberty. These are some of the historic cars of Delaware County. You've probably seen them in the historic renovations. Car extravaganzas, I mean. This is really amazing. Wow, look at this. This all has to do with media's past and media's history, which is really amazing. Delaware County did face its darkest hours, barely surviving the millennium and barely surviving the clench of Y2K. We'll probably be able to deal with the clench of 9/11. I just want to honor the brave troops and we're fighting over the war in Iraq and Afghanistan. And it's just an honor to all those people out there who served. Oh, look at that. It's all worth it. This is the Chichester Alumni Community Band of Boothbrook, TA. So, anyway, it's really amazing. We do! Smith, Jeff Baker, Jackie Hattown, got Punk Rocker, got the Evil Jesus, got Bob the Builder. Well, we got Mexico. We got Witch, the Alien, we got Pocahontas, we got Media's Finals. Who's third? Wow, we got the cat. Wow, this is amazing. We got Chuck E. Cheese, really amazing. Oh wow, we got 100 Dalmatians. Oh, look at them, they're kids' buttons. Kids' buttons. Oh, we got the Hulk. We got the Egyptian princess, we got Cleopatra. Crazy, holy. Wow, look at that troll. Look at that troll. We got Gypsy. We got Punk Rock Girl. We got some more cats. We got the Green Ranger. Green Ninja Ranger. And we got some cats. Wow. What amazing. We got all the good stuff. Girls for the fun of it. I hate babysitting. Another band, this is the mascot. I don't know what this high school is. We got Jessica Lynch, and we got, this is why you should honor America. But the doctors did say that Drew did exhibit some brain activity this month. That's a good sign. Got the Big Bad Wolf. Here we have Keystone Comets All-Stars. It's pretty amazing. There it is. Don't break your arm, pat yourself on the back. We have got Amberell High School marching band. I and see Saturday Nightmares online, you can check them out at SaturdayNightmares.tripod.com. Website out for your Hercules music, jbcampupshow.tripod.com. Afraid. It's a Halloween to remember. Be afraid. Be very afraid. It's a Halloween to remember. Winnie the Pooh. And Hound of the Baskervilles. Where's the can opener? Here we have more of the old town car department. These guys have been saving your butt the days you were born. These guys have saved your butt since before you were born. These guys that saved your butt before you were born. Oh, you guys. Take a look. Maybe some pit stop brave up there, everybody. It's really amazing. We got Agent Smith, we got Terminator. These kids are drawn to Kenny like manner to a black hole. Agent Smith. Oh, we got SpongeBob. Oh, Yu-Gi-Oh. Scream. Army Man. It wasn't up by Volver to see SpongeBob SquarePants. Funny Heights. What amazing. Amazing. Look at these girls. What amazing. Pencrest High School. Got a lot of groups up to Sullivan. There's a hippie. There's a Jesse. So good stuff. Can we see them already?
Hey, Charles!
Guess they decided to do an encore. Oh, well. this. There's someone from Matrix. What amazing. The devil. Matrix person. Wow, Legend of the Surgeon Matrix. Their butt off all year long just to entertain you.